and without leaving, as I was going to say, but welcome to part two of Super Mario Run. I'm sorry for leaving you guys with a part one, because that's kind of boring. Ooh, treasure hoarding swoops. Okay, like I was saying, I'm only going to be able to record so much time, but if I leave, there's probably going to be a part three, so... I'm not gonna miss that. I'm not gonna miss that pink coin. But as you can see, I obviously... No. Guess I can retry that. Did get off to an uneasy start. But we have Yoshi falling down at the beginning. Like this. Weep! I love how the switch just like piled right down. Is that even the right word? What do I get for completing that? Come on. There we go. All the pink coins on this thing. Hold on. I'm back and I'm good. Toad rally tickets. Oh, sorry, completed. Here we go, guys. An airship level. Airship cannons fire. See? I'm gonna beat this level like I beat my cats. Yes, I like to spank my cats. Don't blame me, they're naughty. Cannons are hard. Obviously, who can tell? This will give me a chance to beat, actually, I know who the boss of the airship is. It's probably Boom Boom. Hold on. I'm back. Sorry for the interruption. People think it's like, you know, walk into a room where there's a door that says recording. Please do not disturb. But they don't. So yeah, they don't listen. I hate these jumpy guys. If you were playing this, you would know how I feel. But you weren't. I am. Sorry to hear me sniffing. I have allergies. And I think it's I do not know how I just rolled onto. I think I should make an airship level like this on Super Mario Maker. Wow, you can hurdle over small objects. But I didn't know a cannonball was a small object! Also, in this tutorial, they don't tell you that you can roll over small objects. And here we go, Bowser. Boom, boom. Probably not a good idea to do that. You think? I think. Okay, this is why this needs to stop. Cannonball madness. Spam in the chat. Spam in the comments. Cannonball madness. Cannonball madness. Cannonball madness! Cannonball madness. Nintendo, I swear. I don't care about these. I'll get them later, okay? I just want to be Boom Boom. I said I want to be Boom Boom! I'm sorry for yelling in you guys' ears. I just want to beat Boom Boom. Ninja Madness! For making good games like this. If you hear some music, That's because music is playing. My dad is listening to some music, so yeah. Maybe I should just like be normal. Hold on. I'm back after interruptions. I'm sick and tired of everyone interrupting me. But we're back. Hey, I'm doing it. I get the hang of this. Even though I already have lost both my bookers. I take that back. Seriously, this is gonna be a long episode. It's already 11 minutes down. Okay, maybe I need to stop floating. Floaty equals bad. Hashtag floaty equals bad. If you hear some rustling, that's just a kitten moving through some paint. Oh, who's your baby kitty? Yoshi, bad Yoshi. Bad Yoshi. Good kitty. Good kitty Midnight. Here's a tip for beating Boom Boom. I have to release this. Done. Easy Boom Boom. Boom Boom, bye bye. Treasure chest. Toad Rally ticket. If that's how rare Toad Rally tickets are, I want to trade it in for a lot of coins. Come on. I beat one Boom Boom. I can death by Boom Boom. Which I have death by Boom Boom. But anyways, if you enjoyed this two-parter, hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. Bye!